Hey,
stop moving. Stop moving right now. Stop moving.
The guy
sir, I'm not gonna ask you again.
Alright guys, welcome to tonight's patrol. For this evening, we are back in Grand Snar slash Sandy Shores. For tonight, I will be posing as a aviation pilot. I'll be taking Buttero on his face too. King, you'll be going with Navis, and then we have one canine, so... reasonable amount of people, it's always good. I'll be posing as the actual dispatcher. We'll be using Zello. Just let's space it out, guys. If you're not needed to be in Sandy Shores, just, you know, just go somewhere else, try to do your job and just either make a call, something like that. There will be a upcoming live stream within the week, so viewers, just if you guys wish to attend, it's normally at 7 p.m. UTC or 9 p.m. Eastern time. Other than that, that's pretty much it for me. So starting to my left, Captain ATK.
I got nothing.
All right, Assistant Director Mustang.
Let's keep it on topic. Keep it professional. Find a job to do, and yeah, let's make it a good roleplay session.
All right, to my right, K-9 Lieutenant Corman.
Keep it on topic tonight. Everybody in here has a decent amount of experience with this community. You're all up to date with the expectations. Let's watch the radio chatter. We do have a lot of resources tonight, such as K-9 and air units, so let's just try to use all those.
All right. Just one more thing before I go on to Navis. Congratulations to him on becoming the new administrator. Yeah. Just congratulations. Already stated everything before, so. Administrator Navis.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity, though, to stand up here with you guys. But that should be all, yeah.
Alright. So that's pretty much it, guys. Let's head out there. Let's have fun. Stay patrol. Serve, protect, be safe. If I can find it, salute.
Hey! Stop, I need to talk to you.
Yep.
When's this gonna be done? Today was the deadline.
That's not what the contract said, sir. By the way, who are you?
This is my place. You people are supposed to be building a compound for me in my limousine company.
Yeah.
And today was the deadline. I don't see anything being built here.
Deadline is in 3 months, like what the contract says.
The contract is right in my limousine. Today was the day.
Well, obviously you could tell it's not done.
Well, yeah, and
a month isn't enough time.
All due respect, but how lazy can you be? You're not doing anything. All you're doing is just driving this big truck.
Actually, no. I'm moving around materials that a normal person like you or I couldn't move by ourselves or with a few others.
I haven't seen you been moving anything.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Whatever.
Get it done. Look, right here. I'm getting the contract right now.
Yeah, hold on. Stay right there. Here. I'm gonna make a phone call real quick. To my main company. My boss.
You better.
Oh. Ring, ring, 911.
911 operator, do you need fire master, please?
Police.
Alright, sir, what's the nature emergency?
There's this guy down at the, right by Harmony next to the, motel. And this guy down here, and he's harassing me. And, he's getting angrier and angrier by the minute. I feel like something's gonna go bad.
Alright, sir, what's the, description of the individual?
He's wearing an all-black suit, white undershirt, black tie.
All black suit, white undershirt, black tie. Okay, is he still on scene at this time?
Yeah, he's right here.
Alright, was there any physical contact or is there any weapons involved, sir?
There's a lot of weapons around because it's at a construction site. But so far, no physical contact, but I feel like there will be soon.
Alright, sir, if you could hang tight, we're going to route the deputy momentarily, okay?
Alright, thank you.
113, can I enroute you code 2 in reference to a disturbance? It's going to be westbound Grand Snore off of Harmony by the construction site. Plan advise that individual is harassing him at this time.
Who'd you call your
Caucasian
mommy?
Caucasian male, wearing an all-black suit, white undershirt, black tie.
I called the police.
113, yeah. 10-4.
Good job. I bet they're not coming anyway.
10-4.
Alright, yeah, whatever. And we just want to get out of here. Hey, that's... That's business property. You better knock it off, pal.
My money and funds went into this. I could do whatever I want to this place.
And did your money and funds build that frickin' bulldozer?
No, but I paid for it.
Hey, get out of here. Come on.
Okay, whatever. Sir, how stupid are you, putting a hammer right there?
Oh, hey. Get away from me with that. Stay over there. Hey.
10-4-113.
Hits you with the hammer.
Oh, what? Sir! Step out of the vehicle. Hey, he's running. 113.
Good.
Oh, wait. Alright, I have an individual that just broke into a truck and he's running off.
10-4. What's the description of the vehicle? 10-20 direction travel.
It's a... I think it's a four-door black, truck. And it just went, eastbound? Westbound?
10-4, 10-6. Available units in the area. Channel 1's broadcasting a pursuit of a pickup truck. It's going to be heading southbound Harmony. 113's declaring a pursuit at this time. Air 1 can also enroute to that 1020 to assist.
I just called a minute ago, but this guy harassing me. And he clubbed me really hard with a hammer. But I'm bleeding everywhere.
Okay, sir. Hang tight. We're going to try to get medics to you, okay?
Really lightheaded.
Alright, Rook, try to get a location where they're at. Alright, they're right below us. That's correct.
K952, I'm gonna be lead unit at this time. We're off road, Grand Snore Desert Air 1. You can take comms.
Copy that. This is Air 1. Vehicle's gonna be southbound the dirt road, Grand Snore Desert at this time. He's at speeds of approximately 20 miles an hour. He just spun out. Alright, he's doubling back. It's the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Office. Driver of the vehicle, stop now. Everyone to ground units advise. Unconfirmed there's any weapons involved. Proceed with caution. Okay, he just made a left turn. He's gonna be westbound. Westbound, Route 68, Grand Snore Desert.
4-1, 4-1.
Hey man, that's not cool.
K952 attempting pit, 2 failed at this time.
10-4.
Vehicle.
advise.
K952 to 113, copy.
113, go ahead.
If you guys can pass me, go ahead. You're in the faster vehicle.
Okay. 10-4. I'm coming in.
10-4, I'm
right.
Gonna get to the right. Take the left. Take left.
Okay, I got the left. Oh.
Go.
Sir, get out of the vehicle.
Units advised.
113, if he...
Oh, wait.
If he foot bails, I'll get out and chase him. You guys stay in your vehicle. 113, copy.
113.
Oh, I hit a rock.
I got him.
Alright.
Oh.
Alright, call it in, say you're taking primary. Yeah.
113, he's doubling back.
Air 1 advise, we'll let the ground units go ahead and call it, unless you guys lose them.
10-4, we're gonna be east in Harmony Dirt Trail behind the liquor store.
Rescue 24 tonight.
10-4.
Continuing eastbound, we're gonna be on Route 68, just spun out.
All units 10-6, hold radio traffic. Rescue 24, ambulance requested that last 10-20 westbound Grand Snorin Desert off of Harmony by the construction site. Complaints advising that he's been assaulted with a hammer.
Get behind him.
He's out, you guys stay in your car.
Oh. That's, you go, it's fine, you go.
Air 1 advise. He just 1032'd a red.
Take.
Navis, hop in.
It's gonna be a red four-door vehicle, he's off-road at this time.
113 taking primary.
10-4.
He's going eastbound. Off-roading at the time. And... Oh!
Units
sir, get out of the vehicle.
He just 1015.
Watch him, yep. He's gonna 4-1. Oh.
I'm not just gonna drop down the mountain, I'm gonna try to find a safe path to get to
going
him.
Going southbound.
Okay.
Southbound on Redwood Lights track. 113, Operation PIT, 1 clear.
10-4.
Oh!
Units, he just sent
it. Jesus. He's still mobile.
Alright, looks like he's...
Oh, he's going on foot.
Hop
sir,
out.
Step out, step down from the...
Hey, sir, drop the weapon! Drop the weapon!
K-9 deployed, K-9 deployed. Grabs dog. Oh, he's done. K952, be advised, suspect down at this time, K9 bit him, and he took his own life.
10-4, dispatch copies. So Air 1, show us code 4.
Hello, sir?
Hello.
Was I supposed to fix your car today?
Yeah, I got the... The broken window in my... The scratches on the right side of my bumper.
Alright. Can I have your name?
113-10-5, Grand Star,
does... Zach?
10-4-10-6.
Okay, yep. Okay, I got
all
that.
All units,
okay.
Your traffic.
Pull it up. Right over here.
Dispatch to all available units. We're receiving a, panic button activation. It's coming from K952. 10-6 on 10-20. Yeah, it's gonna be somewhere off of Route 68 westbound Harmony. Can I get all available units in Route Code 3?
So
Rescue 24.
113-0.
Alright,
Rescue 24, go ahead.
Rescue 24, we received a panic button activation from K9 deputy. Oh, hold on, Rook. 1020 is gonna be somewhere westbound Grand Sonora off of Harmony. It's unconfirmed what's going on at this time. Can I enroute you, ambulance, code 3 of that, 1020?
10-4, rescue 24, be en route.
K9 52, do you copy? K9 52, do you copy? Units advised, we're not receiving a response from the K-9 deputy at this time. Unconfirmed what's going on. Responding units could verify the ETA. Somewhere ahead, book it west. Go straight. Alright, I'm gonna mount the camera.
10-4 partner, I'm gonna canvas the area.
Copy, let's do a widespread 360.
I'm gonna double back, see if I saw anything.
Rescue 24 is on scene.
Yeah, be ready.
Have a weapon out. Yes. I call it in.
113, we have eyes.
Hey officer, are you okay?
You get no response.
Checks for pulse. What do I?
You get a low beat.
Be advised. We are on scene at this time. Individual looks to, or the officer looks to be possibly knocked out. He does have a low heartbeat at this time. Requesting or negative ambulances here.
10-4.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Hey, what's going on? What we got?
He's just over here. I don't know what's wrong with him yet. We just arrived. He has a low heartbeat. He's not responsive. Not responding at this time. So.
When do you guys help me get the stretcher out? Ring.
9-1 operator, do you fire master, please?
Oh my god, about time somebody answered the phone over their dispatch. We have a situation going on.
Okay, sir, what's going on?
Well, there's this white van that just pulled up, like, in front of a discount store. And literally grabbed, like, two children and took off.
Okay, sir, what's the, direction of travel? 113 priority traffic.
Not for sure right now. They are like eastbound, I believe, heading towards the city.
Okay, so do you get a description of the individual?
I did not, no.
Okay, sir, hang tight. We're gonna route officers to that location, okay? Rook, let's go. Dispatch to all available units, priority traffic, reports of a kidnapping at this time. Complainant advised that the suspect was in a white two-door van, no suspect description, last seen heading eastbound towards the city. The original 1020 of the incident was at the discount store. We're going to enroute Air 1 to that 1020 as well. Go ahead and mount the camera.
Make sure to watch your driving.
Wait.
On Zillow, and I was watching that, sorry.
Hey, partner, I have a vehicle chasing another one. A van getting chased by something. It's a white one
behind
back
us.
There.
Copy.
Yeah, westbound.
Alright, track the van if you can on the camera.
They made a right.
Copy. This is
going towards LMLC.
Everyone to ground units advised. We believe we have that vehicle now. It's northbound, westbound Grand Sonora Desert. So, correction, it's heading northbound on West Grand Sonora Desert. We appear to have another vehicle tailing it at this time. This is Los Angeles County Sheriff's Office. To the individual in the white van, pull the vehicle over now.
Partner, he just turned around.
Copy, track him or dot him if you can. I update the 1020 to the unit.
I was about to say.
Ten four. Air one to ground units. He is now going southbound.
113 has eyes.
Copy.
Suspect is
I'm
suspect is now going
van.
Westbound tour 10-4.
Air one to ground units, go ahead and take comms.
You say he was kidnapping?
Affirm.
Okay.
Units, it's unconfirmed the suspect is armed pursuit of caution.
White van's going off road, he just went through.
Oh, watch out.
Sir!
Hey, let me see your hands!
He's running.
Let me see your hands!
I'm gonna take cover behind the vehicle.
Ten four.
He's right beside a propane tank.
Okay, watch your fire.
I don't see...
Watch out.
Oh, I see the white sentinel.
136 to Air 1. Who's the other individual on scene?
Shots fired.
Unconfirmed at this time. We believe it's gonna be the, victim's family member.
136, or negative. Drop the weapon. If I see a weapon in your hand, you will be shot. This is your only warning.
Sir, put down the gun. Sir, stop.
Hey, stop moving. Stop moving right now. Stop moving.
The guy.
Sir, I'm not gonna ask you again.
Shots fired. Shots fired. Shots fired.
I give up. Jeez.
All right, turn around.
A partner, I tagged them both.
Copy.
Alright. 136, be advised, I got one at gunpoint right now. He's got his hands up. I need a cover.
Copy, 136. We'll try to route additional units.
Going in the construction site. Sir, put the gun down. Uh-oh. He's still running. He's going southbound. Southbound on Harmony. Went through the construction site. I needed additional.
Air 1, show us in route.
Tagged him.
Copy, Air 1, we're overhead. Rookie, mount the cam. Where are they? I lost visual.
He just went by. Alright, he's on Route 68 Harmony. He's just going past into the residence farm. He's still in he's on Sonora Road Harmony. He just went into a trailer park. Oh, propane. Oh, he's killing himself. And he's dead.
Guy 136.
If I could, get an additional ASAP, add my 1020.
I'm gonna confiscate a vehicle.
Just keep those hands where I can see them.
Yeah, I'm gonna confiscate your vehicle. Thank you.
If I see you turn around, or you move your hands, I will taser you.
I'm not moving, sir. Let's get this over with.
113 is running on scene.
Placing in cosign.
God, you don't gotta be so rough on me.
Just step to the front of the squad car.